My name is Ajey from grade 2A. I am going to talk about lines. Line is a straight one-dimensional figure having no thickness extending infinity in both directions. Lines are very helpful when we make art. Many different lines can make a texture or show something moving. Line is a basic element of Euclidean geometry. Lines are divided into curve, straight, parallel, perpendicular, intersected, angular, diagonal, jagged, dotted. Equation of straight line is y is equal to mx plus b. M means slope, c is y intersected. Line segment means a straight line joining two points without extending beyond them. It's having only one end.